Why, hello. So I wanted to do what? Melting Heckhorn? Let me see here. I could do the ult. And then for this, you gotta think, right? I think I want torches. I don't want to be reforming a bunch of imps, like the sap guy. I'd rather have this. That's interesting. One damage, I guess. When you get healed, so it doesn't matter. Oh, but they have armor, it doesn't matter. Yeah. Now you're 15-11. What I thought. Burnout, so you'll be able to hit this guy too. Don't kill the boss. You probably won't kill the boss. That's enough. Better reform so I can when I can shoot with River back. Absolutely. And you know what? Okay, we're dead. I don't like any of these typically. I'll skip. Probably go Remnant. I'm gonna get him steward and I'm gonna get him to down to 5 damage. We're train steward. Anyway. Come on. Here you go. Plus 4 damage. Every now we're at 2 slaves. 9 damage, 15. Enough, we're being a lethal. Here we go, his ice shoe. You're getting the kill, that's fine. What are those? Look at that. Did I ruin this? I did ruin it. I'd rather get hold over one and ignore the rest of them. Summon two drafts. I have not taken this, I don't believe. So I'll try that. Probably not go up there. It's fine, I'll throw you my armor. Give you lethal. You get 3 kills anyway. Right behind the kill beam, which kind of blows, but it's fine. I could fit a bounty stalker, I think. Then I'm having 2 units do the same exact thing, is it? Is what it comes down to, but I don't know. I need an 8-unit. I think I do that. And take capacity. It being like that's a lot better. You're taking the unit first, obviously. Little Icarus too. 3-3. Just trash units. I can. I'll do it. I'll live, but it's gonna hurt. So kind of like.
This is fine, actually. It'll kill him. Pull back a train steward. We kill the guy up top. We're gonna burn out, but that's fine. Then go ahead and hit. It's easier to kill that guy next turn, I guess. So. Not a kill, actually, that's my bad. That's fine. Get the shield guy out of here. Definitely hurt. Might just be dead, actually. We are dead. Now let's play this. I kill one of them. Kill all of them. Okay, interesting. She was able to hold her own. Not what I wanted. It works. Was it worth the relic? Let's see. It was not worth the relic. See, to lose that card. Skip. And skip. Sure. Primer Frostborn, not you. That was dumb. I wanted the Primer Frost molded. Totally forgot I even had Fortify. I think I messed it up too, didn't I? There you go. But you didn't die, because you had stealth 1. But you still didn't get the kill, I believe. I'm okay with that. Alright, well. Get you in one hit. Y'all have armor. Maybe this isn't a trial run. I botched something up good. So. You won't fit there. That's gonna hurt. You wouldn't get no kills either. It was close. I think I'm dead. Why not put on the other guy? No, that makes too much sense. He wouldn't live anyway, never mind. We got like no good units. I should have been upgrading our terrain stewards, to be fair. I mean, it's always a chance. Gotta kill these guys here. What happened? I need to kill both of them, by the way. It's not feasibly possible. We're killing the boss this turn, which is not possible either. 70. Definitely my two least favorite clans together. So just do a new run. I'm ready. I mean, a 36 is probably good for this floor, for this fight, so I'm okay with this. I don't know, I'll take Hornbreak, I guess. And so hopefully all these units suck, but I'll take the Harvest guy. And then probably, I don't know, man. Full left. Will not be playable. And you were like one of the trash units in the game. I'm gonna make it feasible? Maybe, but it'll be like a dead draw for like a while. So I don't really think it's worth doing. Need to skip. I'm okay with that, I think. Oh, I'm not getting the money. You end up doing zero damage by the time you get up there anyway. I'm pretty sure I got you. A betting piece in my hand, please. You will live, but it doesn't do anything. Yeah, why not play the Kasim one? You know? Didn't tell you. I think the cursed card art is the way to go. I don't want imps. I really don't. I do like that card. Even if it's only like okay. Multi-strike would be very good here. You know what? I do like that. This is all I don't think it matters. I think this is totally fine. I'd have the same one every time. Let's go. We got a unit, boys. It's happening. Getting burnout works, and then do something like that for now. Tank a hit, please. Thank you. Then, where are you? Oh, I forgot I put the train suit on the top of it. Didn't he die? One of those, please. You can come out here. I'm cool with what he's at now. Still get the kills, I'm okay. No, you can probably leave it. This would be pretty good to hold over. We should be able to see it again. It's spicy though. We have 15 cards in hand right now. Play unit 2 and I should be fine. Plus his DPS phasing. Anyway. Next turn. Here's. Sealed. Can only mimic capacity is the way to go. I think I'm more happy with draw. Draw is just too good to me. I'd like to eat some cards over the money. I believe it is two of these. I'm okay with that. Now I don't really care about the heal card I have. 75, 1. Okay. Spell shield 2? Maybe I shouldn't have. You're a 4 banger, right? Yeah. I think I do it like this for now. I can't believe you don't die. There you go. Alright, this is the big E4. You both die. Can I get that? Absolutely not. It's fine. Not much you can do about it. Get out of here. Get out of here. could play a unit. Might as well. Don't burn out, huh? Well, no. You burn out. Bosses did. I think I'd rather just purge. But come on now. Would I be to pick up a trinket? Sure, you know what? Totally fine. Quick now on our strike unit. Pretty good. Mind if I do? One of my favorite cards in the game. Classified Embers. Multi-strike, huh? Should be fine. Need a hit, please. Thank you. Throw you down here. Sure, that's your floor. I did misplay this. Shouldn't just put you up there. Alright. You're not hurting, so who cares? It was the wrong card. Out of the three I played for this guy, Little Fade, this is the best one, in my opinion. Get him going pretty quickly, you kind of just forget about him. Friendly unit dies. Hopefully that won't come to happen. And upgrades with 300 gold. Sure. What are you? Restore 5, higher health, or purge 1 card. I don't need the Bone Dog. But I do like Bone Dog. I'm gonna purge her for now. The way I see it, we don't need him. And we don't have. We're not on Covenant yet, so I can't get gold borders. So. No reason to take him. I think here it's 1-1. I'd need to take, I need to take capacity if I did this. I don't really want to. What if we get like another multi-strike? That'd be pretty good. It's pretty good. Oh. They're probably getting there. Can maybe kill one of them, I think. We can kill two, we can kill two. If everything went right, which it did. Or I'm wrong. I did it in the wrong order. Yeah. You had to go up front. Well, I'll get one of you. Can't apply burnout 3 to an enemy, huh? Alright, I was just unaware. But interesting. Consume, please. I know you don't get as many hits in now, but I wanted that consumed. Not what you burning out. Really, it's just like an unnecessary risky play. I'm not even sure why I'm doing it. Get our calcified embers next turn. Anyway, you're dead. Sorry, Phil. I think it fits. I won't have draw issue or energy issue with that. Make one holdover and playable, and you're good. This is the right way to go, in my opinion. Of course, every time. Can't afford holdover now, but just having that there is fine. There you go. I won a 40. Neat. I can flip the floor. It's fine. Eat a hit. I think all of these consume, don't they? I believe they do. That a try. Do that. Then you can do this. And do one of these. There you go. We're drilling most of our cards pretty quickly. We are drawing all of our cards now. So. Yeah, speak of the devil. Who's our, our boss isn't the consumed guy, is it? I hope not. Come on up. I'm like, maybe spells are the way to go, but I don't really know. Oh, would I upgrade? You're good. You don't need anything. You're good. I could upgrade this guy. And you. What would I upgrade with spells? I'll try to get holdover, or... It doesn't even matter, though. Like, we draw our entire hand at the end. Go over here. You endless. It's the need for the other card, I guess. Plus 10. Multi-strike. And then plus 10. There you go. Burnout one. Why not? Well, because you have a shop coming up. And in our hand, we don't need this anymore. Because our dude's endless. There you go. Get basic. Good enough for me. Couldn't just remove the train steward as well. Sap 3. Pretty easy to deal with. It's fine. Get a hit. Apply some armor, you come up here. Odds are we get our champion out, or our strike unit out anyway. He'll make it. Well, he might not make it. Depends on how we draw it. You get that all the time. You come out. You come out. You get this. And then purge, like, purge that guy. You don't die, that's insane. How do you give you HP up in here? Like, yeah. That's a whoopsie. Should be doing with the armor. More than that. Two kills? That's fine. We found our way. Did I play that wrong again? Now I want to heal you first. Here's one. Someone made it? That's ins- right, I didn't kill. He had 2 HP. Forgot. Oh, we win. Alright, good run. Whoops. I don't win now. I'm not getting the next forward, but... I just played it wrong. Neat. Achievement unlocked. Hellhorn dominance. Hey, we attempt for Hellhorn. Trigger units extinguish ability without killing it. Friendly units gain extinguish. Apply armor 5 to the front enemy unit. Sounds very good. Heck yeah. Ooh, fastest run. Alright, so we have an 8 and a 9. We'll probably do like a melting Umbra when I get back in a minute. Yeah. Dude, we can almost do Covenant runs. Alright, I will be right back.